bag when we get on the other side.
All right, no worries.
She's tied with the current record holder for most spacewalks by a woman, and she's the oldest woman to go to space. Peggy Whitson is not only breaking records, but stereotypes too.
Peggy also was the first female commander of the International Space Station, which is one of her first records that she set. It was a pretty amazing thing for a field that has been typically dominated by men.
The Iowa native is on her third long-duration mission to the International Space Station, and Friday she walked in space, as you can see here. In total, NASA says she spent more than a year of her life in zero gravity and almost 40 hours on spacewalks over the last 15 years.
If you fly in space enough times and the timing is right with the work that needs to be done outside, you're often granted the privilege of doing a spacewalk.
Retired NASA astronaut Clayton Anderson worked with Whitson on the space station a decade ago. She was his commander when their expeditions overlapped. He's completed six spacewalks himself.
I just hung there and floated and thought how cool it was and that I was born to be there at that very moment doing that spacewalk.
At the Science Center of Iowa, you'll find Whitson's accomplishments adorning the walls.
She's just an Iowa girl, you know? So to be able to have her tell her story, haven't been a lot of women in these fields also traditionally. So having a woman that they can look up to.
Anderson says Whitson's work is an investment in the betterment of all humankind.
She'll be right up there as one of the most famous female astronauts in the history of the world.
Tommy Clark, KCCI News, Iowa's news leader.